श्री दशमेश पब्लिक स्कूल, स्टैंडर्ड 4th, सब्जेक्ट इंग्लिश, यूनिट 1, लेसन नंबर 6, इट्स ओनली अ मैटर ऑफ प्रैक्टिस।
इट्स ओनली अ मैटर ऑफ प्रैक्टिस। चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू सी लेसन बेस्ड ऑन प्रैक्टिस। ओके। लॉन्ग लॉन्ग अगो इन फार अवे चाइना, देयर लिव्ड an archer called Chen Yuzi. He was a very skilled archer and could perform wonderful feast of archery. Now children, feast means what? Achievements that requires lot of skill. He could hit the target precisely at the center even when it was placed at a very long distance. He liked to show off his skill to the admiring crowds that gathered around him. He was very fond of showing his skill to the people. And many people used to gather and make a crowd to see his skill. Now see what happened one day. One day he was practicing his skill in front of many
admirers
when he noticed an old man standing at the back. The man was carrying gourds of oil that were hanging from a long cane on his shoulder. Now children, gourd means what? Gourd means that a container is made from the dry fruit's skin. Okay, all the people were clapping their hands and praising Chen Yuzi. But this old man was quiet. He neither clapped nor uttered words of praise. He just stood there nodding his head and said, "It is just a matter of practice." He told it's only matter of practice. Now what happened one day when Chen Yuzi, he was performing his skill, everybody appreciated him, but one old man, he was sitting very quiet and he neither clapped and nor he uttered word of praise.
Chen Yuzi was annoyed. "Are you an archer yourself? Do you think anyone can do what I can do with my bow and arrows?" "No, sir," the old man replied. "I am not an archer, and I don't doubt your skill. All I said was everything's matter of practice." Chen Yuzi became very angry. "What do you know that you pass such thoughtless comments on other people? Who are you?" "Please don't get angry, sir. I am an oil seller, as you must have guessed from the gods. Every day I fill these gourds with oil and sell them. Over the years, I have achieved some skill in filling the gourds. If you allow, I will show it to you." Growled Chen Yuzi. Everybody was curious to see what was happened next. Now here, children, the old man is asking a permission from the Chen Yuzi, whether you are allowing me to show my skill, which I have achieved by practicing years and years.
Patiently, the old man set down an empty gourd on the ground. Now, children, here, the old man is going to show his skill. What he did for that? Then he put a small coin on the mouth of the gourd. In those days, small coins had a little hole at the center. Then the old man stood up, took some oil in his ladle, and began to pour oil into the gourd from a height. The oil went straight into the gourd through the hole in the coin. When the old man had finished filling up the gourd, he lifted up the coin. Not a trace of oil could be seen on it. Now children, here,
The old man showed his own skill. He poured the oil straight into the gourd through a small hole in the coin. Alright, and not a trace of oil was seen around the coin. The people watching it was speechless with wonder. The people were in wonder. They were speechless. How nicely and skillfully the old man has poured the oil in the gourd. But the old man only smiled. As I said, there is nothing special about it. It's only matter of practice, you see. The old man only smiled. He told, I have told you, as much as you do practice, you get skill. So it's only matter of practice. Janiozi lost all his anger and annoyance. Janiozi, he lost all his anger and annoyance after seeing the old man's skill. He just gave a short laugh and said, you have taught me something important today. After that, Janiozi never showed off or boasted about his skill as an archer. And after that, Janiozi never showed off or boasted about his archery to others. I hope, children, you have understood this lesson on practice.